Hello guys, what's up? This is me, Mehdi Shakil here, and you are watching my YouTube channel SSTec tutorial. So guys, today in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how you can run any Windows app or any EXE file on your Android device. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel SSTec tutorial and stay connected with my channel. All first, open up a browser on your Android device. Then go to this website. Then from here you need to download Wine for your Android device. You will get all the Android app for Wine. The download link are in the description below. So check the description for this download link and download Wine app on your Android device and install it. Then open up Wine app on your Android device. Now it's going to take some time to setting up the Windows. So here it is. Here you will get a command prompt like Windows. Also a start menu. So click on start. Here you will get two options, control panel and run. Click on control panel. And from these three options, you can add or remove program on your Wine. You can run any Windows EXE file with this Wine app. Currently this app is only on development. Now click on add or remove programs. Then click on install. And from here you can select your EXE file of your Android device. Currently I don't have any EXE file on my Android device. So try it yourself. Not all apps gonna work on this Wine. I hope most of them are works. From runs option, you can run many command. And from the browse option, you can select your EXE files on your Android device. So guys, that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel SSTec Tutorial and stay connected to my channel. Thanks for your watching.